UW-Madison's PhD program in nursing has a global reputation for preparing nurse scientists to engage in inclusive, innovative, and impactful research.
We have a number of fantastic resources. I think our program itself is a unique resource. We're an in-person program, and that's intentional. Our students are on a world-class research university campus, and there are tons of resources on the campus for them as well. We think it's really important that students are here engaging with the faculty, seeing what research looks like on the ground, and getting an opportunity for hands-on practice. The students are engaged in research with their faculty advisor very early on in their first weeks in the program.
UW-Madison, from the beginning, offered me this opportunity to develop my own program of research, to develop the research methods that are best going to allow me to answer these questions.
Our students get a really great opportunity to work with people in the School of Nursing and outside the School of Nursing. Their faculty advisor helps them network with other faculty here in the School of Nursing, faculty across campus, and also introduces them to international experts when they travel together to conferences.
I just feel so blessed, honestly. I love that UW-Madison program is so small. You get a lot of focused attention from your own advisor, but also from all people in the program. And they really are instrumental to sort of helping you shape your thinking. So what you end up able to do is to provide really high quality, rigorous research.
I was lucky to have visited the school before I even applied. I got to meet my advisor, and it was a really great fit. It felt like home for me. We are able to offer a four-year funding opportunity for our students. 4 years of funding to pay their tuition and a small stipend to live on. Signe Scott Cooper Hall itself, a home of our School of Nursing, is a tremendous resource.
The building fosters creativity, it fosters learning. When you have both the technology skills and the physical resources to be able to really let your brain go and explore and think big. I mean, that's what a PhD program needs, is for you to be able to just think without boundaries. That's both fostered by the physical space as well as by the folks that work in this building.
Most of our graduates go on to take positions at research universities. So they're spending their time doing research as well as teaching, preparing the next generation of nurses and the next generation of nurse scientists. Nurses choose to get a PhD in order to help solve health problems and improve care on a broader scale. They're the kind of people who are very curious, so they can work with their interdisciplinary colleagues to change the healthcare system. That knowledge is shared regionally, nationally, globally.
If people really want to engage in nursing science that will make a difference, they should come join us here at UW-Madison. We do prepare nurses to change lives.